Hello, this is John Paul with InMotion Hosting, and welcome to another video in our WHM series. Today we're going to show you how to suspend and unsuspend accounts in WHM. Begin by logging into your WebHost Manager, also known as WHM. Type suspend in the search bar. Click the Manage Account Suspension link. You'll see a list of accounts that are managed on your server. Select an account and enter a reason if you want to leave a note. Then, click the Suspend button. You'll see a message stating that the account has been suspended. To unsuspend an account, you can click the List Suspended Accounts link or go back to the Manage Account Suspension page. Suspended accounts will be highlighted in red. Select the account, then click the Unsuspend button. The account will then be unsuspended. Thank you for joining us for the latest video in our WHM series. Check out our WebHost Manager education channel for more helpful guides. And feel free to like this video or comment below to let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.